What's going on, guys? It's OG Dugan. Welcome back to the Pirate Warriors 3 Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Today we're continuing on with Chapter 1, Episode 2, Captain Kerr of the Thousand Plans, or the Seer Village arc, which is a very nostalgic one. It's the first time you see Usopp, and first time you see him get fucked up pretty bad. I don't know about you, but whenever I see Usopp's nose get broken, it's just very disturbing. I don't like it. Like, not in the slightest. But anyways, Captain Kerr of the Thousand Plans. It's a lot of plans. No way all those work.
ウソップは村一番の大ぼら吹きで村人をいつも騒がせていたが、 両親を亡くした病弱な少女カヤをほらばらしで元気づける心優しい少年でもあった。意気投合したルフィとウソップが村外れの海岸で話していると、偶然カヤの執事クラハドールが海賊らしき男と不穏な相談をしているのを目撃する。執事クラハドールの正体は元海賊であり、カヤの両親が彼女に残した財産を奪おうと企んでいたのである。
それで計画の準備はできているんだろうな。えらいこと聞いちまった。あの執事はキャプテン・クロー、カヤの財産をずっと狙ってやがったんだ。夜明けとともに村を襲え、村の民家も適度に襲い、あくまで事故を装い。聞いた通りだウソップ君、 君が何を聞こうとも私の計画に影響はない。くそ、みんな大変だ。海賊が攻めてくるぞ。またか、あのホラ吹き坊主。今日という今日は許さんぞ。
信じてくれよ。本当にみんな殺されちまうんだ。とっ捕まえろ。くそ、くそ。これは嘘つきだからよ。鼻から信じてもらえるわけなかったんだ。でも事実は事実。海賊は本当に来ちゃうんでしょ。間違いなくやってくる。でも、 みんなは嘘だと思ってる。だから俺はこの海岸で海賊どもを迎え撃ち、この一件を嘘にする。それが嘘つきとして俺の通すべき筋ってもんだ。こんなわけもわからねえうちにみんなを殺されてたまるかよ。
Gotta love when Luffy's just like, I got this, bruh. We knock him in now. It's all good. No, but seriously, that's really good. They didn't have this arc in the first Pirate Warriors game, so pretty cool they put it in here now. I'm hoping they include all the major arcs that they kind of left out. Skypiea, Thriller Bark, and all that. It's gonna be a good time. Can't wait till we get to the later ones. So let's just head forward. Shut the hell up, Usopp. We already agreed to help you. Just go in the corner and play with your slingshot, alright? Right this way, here's a captain. You ain't shit, boy. Them combos. Just awesome, fluid gameplay. Wrong way. That's not good. Alright, let's keep going. Next. Next little dot down there. Zoro spotted the Black Cat Pirate's ambush. There we go, crew strike. That's what I'm talking about. But yeah, Seer Village arc, I definitely think it's a pretty slept on arc for one of the early ones. Because Captain Kuro, although everyone remembers Arlong as the one who really did put Luffy through his paces and really, you know, push him to his limits, which is true. I recall Captain Kuro, like, honestly having Luffy struggling towards the beginning just because of his sheer speed. But yeah, let me get your opinions on just the Seer Village arc as a whole. Because it's a definitely, it's an oldie but a goodie. Yeah, that's the term we're using. Let's keep moving. Usopp advancing. It's never a good sign. Oh yeah. That's how you do it right there. Alright, and he deployed the barricade. Good stuff. And get him with that rifle. Get down, boy. Oh no. He's not having any of that. Get down, boy. Alright, that's GG. Let's go. Head down here. Just take out every single captain that shows up. That'll do something for sure. Luffy's a beast. You know, whenever I play these Koei Tecmo games and I'm just mowing down enemies, the first thing I think of is back in Dynasty Warriors, where every time you take down an enemy officer, Zhao Yun was just like, "Another has fallen to my spear," and he would say that shit like every single time, and you'd just be like, "Bruh, bruh, get out of here, Captain." Y'all gotta chill. Alright, now let's go to this last one. Got that Kizuna gauge or whatever. Oh my goodness, they're all holding bombs. What type of jihad tactics? Y'all gotta chill with that. I'm not gonna hang around with y'all. Alright, maybe this is the last one, last pirate captain. What are you doing? Ooh, alright, let's go straight for the rifle. Gratata. Let's use this. Power of friendship. Let's do his aura. Oh yeah, he's not ready for that. Epic. That was epic. What the fuck was that? What was I just looking at? Ambush commander. Zora's got it.
Now, one question for you. What are those? What are the...
もうとうに予定の時間は過ぎてるってのに。 キャプテンクロー、なかなか計画が進まねえと思ったら、なんだこのざまは。もう少し待ってやる。それでこの場を片付けられねえようなら、てめえら一人残らず俺の手で殺してやる。
out here, you bitch ass. Alright. So can I go straight for... What's the OBJ? Like, let's be real. No. Not yet. Can't go for Kuro yet. This is my farm. Damn. Alright. There we go. Should take this in no time. Oh, so that's where they come out of. It wasn't Zeus's butthole after all. That just threw my theory out the window. Bam. And this should do it. Noxed. Alright, go Usopp. Holding it down with the strategies. Luffy is so strong. Alright, now let's line everybody. Line up. Line up. There you go. Good children. Epic. Come on, man. This is not helping my speedrun, Luffy. You gotta connect. There we go. Ham. Meat. Alright, now we gotta take this last one to stop their advance. Let's go over Chomp. Y'all can swerve real quick. Oh wait, no, I can just go for Kuro. Sweet. The old bait and switch gets me every time. There you are, fuckboy. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's do Azora. Can you call me a crewmate? That's what I'm talking about. Bring in the pain. That is just ridiculous. Get up. Bruh, he's Dunyan Rings.
いつもこいつも俺の計画の邪魔をしやがって時間だ全員消してやるかっこ悪い海賊団だなお前がキャプテンでたとえ何百人部下を従えようとウソップには勝てねえ面白いことを言いやがる 何が勝てねえのか言ってみろ器だよお前は本物の海賊を知らねえんだ侮辱されたもんだならば教えてやる幾度となく視線向かう前シャクシだシャクシを使う気だシャクシ
So yeah, Luffy spent that wisdom, made a really good point. A pirate isn't judged by the amount of booty he plunders, but by the size of his heart. That's some deep shit, man. Like, where did that come from? Straight spitting that wisdom. Oh my goodness. An all-out attack. You ain't shit. Dude, how they get this many enemies on screen and like, there's like, I can't notice any real like frame rate drops, to be honest. Like, there's like maybe slight ones, but nothing truly like noticeable. Damn. Alright, so what am I actually help Usopp and stop Kuro's movement? I guess that just means kill people. So I was thinking, question of the day. Gotta do it. Gotta do a question of the day. Where are you in One Piece? And if you're caught up in anime or manga, what is your opinions on Dressrosa? So yeah, you can drop that little answer in the comment section, because I really want to hear. It's going to be cool. Get some conversation going. There we go, baby. Oh, come on, Nami. Well, where the hell are you? Alright. Oh, she's down there. Getting her shit rocked. You're more trouble than you're worth, really. Not our captains. Wait. I got a timer for Usopp. What the fuck? Damn it. That's cool. Come on, Usopp. You freaking suck. Let me just take out this captain real quick. If he can stop, like, you know, wrecking my shit. Come on, Zoro. Oh yeah. There we go. Did that help? Like, Usopp, like seriously, like what else do you want from me? Everyone significant is dead. So, like, are we all good here? Are we? Okay, cool. I thought they were about to pull some bullshit on me. So that's pretty cool. I didn't see you finishing anything. I just saw you sitting in the corner.
こっちに来やがれ。お前はもう終わりだ。覚悟しろ。面白いこと言いやがる。おめえみてえな臆病者に何ができる。
今だ。小賢しい真似を。やったぞ。でも、ちぎしょう。笑わせてくれる。まあ、そこで倒れた方が安全だろうよ。
立ち上がったところで所詮俺たちにはかなわねえんだ。
かなわなくったって守るんだ。カヤも村のみんなも俺が守る。お前らを通すわけにはいかねえ。俺はいつも通り嘘をついただけなんだから。村ではいつも通りの一日が始まるだけなんだから。俺は勇敢な海の戦士になる男だ。村の者には。
Woo! Where you at, Kuro? This is round two, fuck boy. Come on, man. In those high water jeans. Looking like Carlton. Oh my goodness, no. I need some meat. Hold up for 1 second, Usopp. I gotta find a beefy stick. Or maybe a giant ham. I didn't use much health. Here we are. Come on. Here we are. Whoops. Whoops. There you go. Woo, beefy stick. Alright. Kuro, bring that ass here, boy. He wasn't ready. Zoro, lend me your power. That's what I'm talking about. That poor guy. I just completely wrecked his skull for no reason. I'm going after Kuro. So quick. It's like Muhammad Ali in this bitch. There you go. Stand right there. That did nothing. Oh, he's down though. Bruh. Where you at, dog? There you go. This man has endurance for days. Here we go. What the fuck, Nami? No, for real, for real, for real, for real, for real. Just 1 sec, just 1 sec. It's done.
Damatte kirarete ria ii mono.
Sasuke ga!
Kiso wa hanareru kisama!
Kore de omae no 3 nen no keikaku mo kanzen ni shippai da!
Nan da to?
ゴモの俺の
計画は絶対に叶わない。
ダメ。名前を捨てて海から逃げるような海賊に俺が負けるか。俺はモンキー・ディ・ルフィ、海賊王になる男だ。
海賊クロを倒したルフィたちは村を救ったお礼としてカヤから船を送られた。
キャラベル、
うおー、ゴーイングメリー号か、いい船だな。
悪いな。
おう。
お前ら見てたらよ、やっと剣心がついた。俺はこの村を出て本物の海賊になるんだ。元気でな、またどっかで会おう。
なんで？
あ、なんでって愛想のねえ野郎だな。これから同じ海賊やるんだから、そのうち海で会ったり。
何言ってんだよ、早く乗れよ。
え、俺たちもう仲間だろ。
キャプテンは俺だろうな。
バカ言え、俺がキャプテンだ。
That's classic right there. How can you not love that? That's great. And the headbutt Luffy uses to knock out Kuro. Just ruthless. Absolutely ruthless. But yeah, that'll conclude today's episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.